Hello friends, today we are back with a new video on how to learn vocabulary with the help of mnemonics. In the last video, we discussed 20 new words of letter A. The video link is in the description below. Today we will learn 20 more words. Don't forget to hit the like button if you find the video useful. Let's start. Apologist means one who writes in defense of a cause or institution. Split it as apologue plus ist. Apologue sounds like apology. Apology is done by someone in defense when he does something wrong. In the previous videos, we have learned that IST is used for a person. So, apologist means one who writes in defense of a cause or institution. Apostate means one who abandons his religious faith or political belief. Split it as apo plus state. Relate apo to opposite. When someone is opposite to state means he is not abiding to the religious or political interest of the people in the state. So, apostate means one who abandons his religious faith or political belief. Apothecary means a druggist. Split it as a plus pot plus he plus carry. In ancient period, the medicine or drugs are carried by the person in a pot. So, apothecary means a druggist. Apotheosis means an ideal example of something. Split it as apo plus theosis. Relate theosis to theory. Theory is an explanation of some concept. So, theory is an ideal information to show a person in order to explain some concept. So, apotheosis is an ideal example of something. Appal means dismay or shock. Split it as AP plus PAL. Relate AP to up and PAL to fall. When someone falls from up, then you will be shocked. So, appal means dismay or shock. Apparition means a ghost or a ghost-like image of a person. Split it as A plus pari plus shun. Relate it to a pari. Pari in Hindi means a fairy. A pari is a ghost which looks like human and has positive power. So, apparition means a ghost or a ghost-like image of a person. Appease means pacify or soothe. Split it as AP plus peace. Relate peace to please. When you say, please don't shout at me, that means you want them to relax and control their anger. So, appease means pacify or soothe. Appellation means name or title. Appellation sounds like application. In a job application, you write the name in the title. So, appellation means name or title. Append means attach. Split it as APP प्लस एंड, रिलेट इट टू एट द एंड. इन एन ईमेल यू अटैच द अटैचमेंट्स एट द एंड. सो अपेंड मीन्स अटैच. अपोजिट मीन्स appropriate, fitting, suitable, and right for occasion. Opposite sounds like opposite, which means reverse. When you go to shop and ask the salesman for a shirt, he gives you a small shirt, which is the opposite of what you want. So, the big shirt is appropriate or suitable to you. So, opposite is appropriate or suitable and right for the occasion. Appraise means estimate the value of. Split it as APP plus raise. Relate APP to mobile application and raise, which means increasing. The rise in the usage of mobile application is calculated by estimation. So, appraise means estimate the value of. Apprehend means take into custody. Split it as APP plus RE plus hand. Relate APP to up, RE to your, and hand to hand. When a police says, up your hands, that means he has done some crime and taken into custody. So, apprehend means take into custody. Apprehension means fear. In the previous word, we learned that apprehend means to take someone into custody. Police comes to take the criminal. So, when a police comes to arrest, then anyone will get fear. So, apprehension means fear. Approbation means approve. Split it as AP plus probation. Probation means testing or observing the character or the abilities of a person who is new to a role or job. After probation, your job will be confirmed or approved. So, approbation means approve. Apropos means at the right time. Split it as apro plus pos. Relate appro to appropriate and pos to position. When you are in an appropriate situation to do something, that means it is the right time. So, approps means at the right time. Aquiline means curved or hooked. Split it as A plus qui plus line. Relate qui to curved. So, now it is a curved line. So, aquiline means curved or hooked. Arable means fit for growing crops. Split it as AR plus able. Relate AR to Agra. In one of the previous videos, we have learnt Agra means related to agriculture. So, arable means fit for growing crops or doing agriculture. Arbiter means a person with power to decide a dispute. Split it as AR plus bitter. Relate AR to argument and bitter to beater. when there is someone in between to resolve the argument between two persons, then he is called arbiter. So, arbiter means a person with power to decide a dispute. Arbitrary means random. Split it as AR plus bit plus RARI. A bit is a basic unit of information in digital communication. Information is stored in the form of zeros and ones. So, in that binary series, zeros and ones are placed in random manner. So, arbitrary means random. Arboretum means place where different tree varieties are exhibited. Split it as arbor plus tum. Relate arbor to herbivore. Herbivore means one who eats only plants. So, arboretum is something related to trees and plants. So, arboretum means a place where different tree varieties are exhibited. Don't forget to hit the like button if you find the video useful and subscribe to the channel for regular updates. Thank you.